You're over me?
Are you over me?
Hey, everybody, this is Rachel. You remember my brother Ross?
Sure!
Hey! Hi.
And I'm caught up in the middle of
the most?
No.
I'm still in love with you.
You know, you probably didn't know this, but back in high school, I had a major crush on you.
I knew.
There is a light in the dark, and I feel its warmth in my hands, my heart. Why can't I hold on?
Julie, what's wrong with her?
She's not Rachel.
You're Ross and Rachel.
I guess I just figured that somewhere down the road, they would be on again.
Someday Ross is gonna meet somebody.
Don't you want him to be happy?
I'm actually happy.
He's gonna have his own life.
You know, I mean, really happy.
I just, you know, I don't expect him to be this happy so soon.
You are gonna have to get used to the fact that the relationship is over. Okay, man? It's over.
You've had feelings for me.
Yeah, what so? You had feelings for me first?
I did those things because I was in love with you.
Yeah, right. Okay, the point is, you are the one who moved on and didn't tell anyone. Thing is,
it comes and goes.
Don't go.
It always starts.
I don't know if anything is ever going to happen with us again, ever, but I don't want to know that it never could.
Sometimes things don't work out the way you thought they would.
Rach!
What?
I am so in love with you.
You can't! What?
Please don't go. Did you get off the plane?
I didn't get a cab.
I got off the plane.